through an interplay of pressure on different surface areas on both sides of a diaphragm fitted inside the valve housing, perfect pressure balance is achieved. In the event of excess pressure, this interaction enables air from inside the silo to flow back into the atmosphere. In case of suction pressure, the air penetrates from the atmosphere into the silo.